I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Google Photos' Magic Eraser feature on your Android device. Have you ever taken a great photo with your Android device only to realize there's something or someone in the background that just doesn't belong? Well, worry no more. In this video, I'll show you how to use Magic Eraser to clean up your photos and make them look exactly how you want. All from your Android device. So grab your Android phone or tablet and let's get started. Step 1. Open a photo you want to use Google's Magic Eraser feature on in the Google Photos app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap the screen to bring up the on-screen menu if you don't see it, and then tap Edit in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The editing menu opens. Step 3. Tap the Tools icon in this menu. You'll see Magic Eraser displayed as an option. Step 4. Tap Magic Eraser. Step 5. If there are suggestions for images that can be removed on your image, you'll see a note letting you know that suggestions are found and those images will be highlighted in white. You can see in this picture I have a bunch of images highlighted. You can tap each of the images individually to remove individual images, or you can tap Erase All to remove all of the suggested image removals. Alternatively, you can use your finger to circle images that you want to remove. For example, in this image, I'll draw a circle around the person on the right side of the screen. The circled obstacle will be removed immediately. Step 6. Tap Done when you're done making edits to your image, and then tap Save Copy if you want to save a copy of your edited image to your Android device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.